You know, I'm only, I'm 5'5" tall. When I strapped on that P-38, which had almost 400 horsepower, 450 caliber machine guns and a cannon in front of you, I felt like the other guys didn't have a chance.
Here is the Lightning, the P-38. Master of the air in many theaters of war. The long range and concentrated firepower of this great fighter counted in Western Europe. Papa cried, "Enough."
There we flew P-38s. P-38 was a great airplane. It had twin engine, twin boom. It had 450 caliber machine guns and one 20 millimeter cannon. And they were all right up in the nose of the plane, right in front of the pilot.